Whatever. You can be the Prince of War. How about that? I don't think I've seen that name. You can do that.
All right. Next stop, the diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up cars along your escape.
This
route.
Is different. You got like a car. Any other time, it'd be like in a truck.
Good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyway, it's the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh, yeah. I've missed this. Here we go. I'd been hoping you'd go for the dramatic
option.
Disappoint. Tunneling right under the phone without triggering their seismometers wasn't easy or cheap. Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to
I just follow your lead, cause
that's the entrance. Follow the
tell me what I need to do. I've done Casino Heist before. Which one? Aggress. Okay, I haven't gone through this entrance before. I always go like through the main building. This is different. All right.
The wall is only a few inches
different.
Thick at that point. Plant the explosive and let. And that is what we in the business call a goddamn entrance. Now get working on those guards. Shit.
Yo, my dude runs slow.
Hold up. The system here uses a two-man rule. You'll need to scan the vault access card simultaneously.
Yeah, I see him. It ain't work. Yeah, I did. I shot like two dudes back there. No, I'm talking about like just. I mean, just now. Of course, I shot more guys than that. Yo, why is my. Like, my dude won't even run. And he won't jump. He won't jump either. He's not jumping either. Yeah, you
okay,
tweaking, that's what's going
door,
on.
So don't be stingy with the explosives.
Yeah.
Get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear? Go! Let's go! Fire in the goddamn hole! Oh, yeah.
Yo, that can't even happen in real life.
And hey, presto!
Oh dang, everything already open. What's up? So,
more precisely, the excruciating and the irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it. And trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside.
Yeah, mine. What the heck? There you go. Dang. Yeah, that's what I was just doing, like, crazy, yo. Oh, this is the one with the diamonds. Okay, this is the one I have not done. I did the one with the gold and the cash. I used mine. I used the one I had, yeah.
The hacking team can hold off the gas a little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there.
Does it matter if the timer go out? Do you guys care? True that.
40 seconds.
47, yeah. 40. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it.
20 seconds left. Don't dawdle.
Yo, dude, move. All right, there we go.
Gas incoming. 10 seconds. Make sure you plant them on both sides of the door. Let's only do this once. Okay, now it's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you
die, probably. Oh, that dynamite.
Clear? Go!
No.
Let's go! Open the door and fire the goddamn hole! Oh, yeah! That's what we like to see.
Yeah, I'm going for G. I'm going for G.
Don't miss the diamonds right there on the carts. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long.
I'm getting G and H.
Trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna wanna be long gone.
Yo, why they don't grab both hands like they do in the other one? Like, that makes more sense to me.
I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside.
For real, like, dumb. Exactly, especially when you get, like, closer to the end. Especially when you get closer to the end, he really be, like, taking his time. Like, come on, let's get this work in. Let's do this work. What? Gotta wait for that thing to finish burning.
The hacking team can hold off the gas a little while longer. There's still some rich pickings.
Yo, come on. This is better than getting, like, drilling in safes and getting pictures down. Take too long.
40 seconds.
Why this dude can't grab it with both hands? Yo, they just stopped me from getting the. Hey, come on.
Gas incoming. 10 seconds.
So.
That's it. Get the hell out of there, or you're dead.
That's how much everybody got. Of course they reinforce the security room.
Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
Somebody coming down the stairs. Or the.
Dick ass. Get in there. Oh, goddamn.
Oh, what the heck? You try to climb up there.
Police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending noose.
Cocksucker.
Yo, watch your health. You halfway. Oh yeah, I need to do that too. Can't even. No, I had to shoot that dude right there.
They might be covering the side exits by now. Stay alert for noose.
Who? Yeah, helicopter coming. All right. I can't aim. It just got the proximity mod. Yo. Yeah, I thought so too for a second, but it was the little mod thing. Crew. Oh, you fell? It's not up here, no. This happened before, too.
Just got word from the decoy. We don't have long before they have to tap out. Make the most of it.
Yo, we can't take that police helicopter.
You're on your own now.
Dang. Oh. No. I thought I damaged the bag. I just hate that I can't shoot out the car. You can't defend yourself. Yeah. Like, we can probably go to the. This guy do you up. Yeah, that's all I was gonna say. That's the only way. Dang, that kid. Yeah, same. Yeah, that must have. You saying it's my fault? Oh. Yeah, I don't remember them being any tunnels in the other GTAs. Mm-mm. Oh, that's above. That's right above us.
Good work. You lost them. And listening to their channels, they are pissed. I'm not one to be premature. I'm not whatever they told you. But hear me when I say that we are on the verge of pulling off the single greatest feat of organized criminality this city has ever seen. Admittedly, I'm knocking myself off the top spot. But that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally, at least,
this supposed to be at.
Looks like a good goal. Yeah?
This supposed to be at. Now, the tire might be messed up.
Almost there. Find the buyer, and this is a done deal.
This supposed to be an Acura? This is what type of car this supposed to be? I see ya. That's what it says on the back. I see ya. Yo, look how old school this car looks on the inside though. Like, look at the darn radio. The radio in this car. Yeah, anytime we do heists, it's always like that. Usually. Our casino. That's funny though. Like, you own the spot, and then you robbing from the spot you own. Keep that murder. I do not. No. You don't leave me alone, yo. This car jacked up. Yo, I lost some money, yo. It was 3-1. Now it's like 3-0-6-2. I appreciate it. I've been trying to like link up with my other friend because he usually does a casino. But I don't know. He been. It's sunny for once. For real, your car would have been messed up. Some more right there. That's a game for you. Mm-hmm. That's probably why the helicopter didn't show. I'm too bald head, dude, like twins. Dang, I always try to do, man, that elite challenge, yo. I got something I gotta do. Oh my gosh, I ain't in the mood with this dude. Yo, who the heck are these people, yo? Yo, come on. No, like, people that be wanting to start something, then they want to run. And then just keep killing themselves. Like, this fight. What you running for? Like, you started this fight. Finish it. No, come here. Don't run. Why you running up the hill? Oh, with the reloading, yo. Damn.
Let's go.
Yo, you and this darn RC car, yo. Yo, who is this? Gang attack. Yeah, I'm going. Yo, over here trying to start with me. And they crashed right into the... Yo, I'm in here with you, Five. I said, I'm in here with you. What you talking about? Oh, he left? Oh my God, not this dude, yo. Oh. Oh, you guys both getting on? All right, I'm on. He kept his word. That's the quickest somebody ever set up a casino heist. I'm not gonna lie. Any other time we got like, what's up? Mm-hmm. Oh, that makes sense. Oh.